I've had the wonderful pleasure of working with these two people the last couple of years in the Cape Breton Summertime Review show. They are absolutely astounding musicians, and please welcome back to the stage Rachel Davis and Darren McMullen.
Okay, well, how's everybody doing? Good, we hope. It's been absolutely incredible. Oh my gosh, hearing all these bands, it's really just something else. We were so happy to be involved. We couldn't make it this afternoon, unfortunately. We were tied up, but we were so happy to be involved in the concert and be able to hear everybody. It's a joy of this weekend every year is to, and again, it's been already said a few times tonight, but to see the way the community comes together in the way that you all do on this weekend every year and strutting your amazing stuff and showing all the musical chops that everybody in this community has. It's really something else. Give yourselves some more love. Come on. Thank you. Thank you very, very much. We have a very lovely lady who's going to come up and do some Highland dancing for us. Everybody give some love to Leah Campbell.
We're gonna do one more and invite our buddy Allie to come out. Oh well, yeah. I guess before we go, we gotta say a few thank yous, as everybody does. It's just such a great thing that happens here, and we're so glad that that we're able to be here again. Greg is around here somewhere, and Dawn, and Rob, and everybody, Marty, Dawn. The list is too long. We don't have time. Anyway. Thanks to everybody, and you guys too. Thanks to you guys. Thanks.